So to end this vlog, I just want to say that I had an amazing weekend, and I'm driving home now to just relax and do my nighttime routine and prepare myself for the rest of the week. So this vlog actually started as, well, actually I'm going to begin it with this. But anyways, this vlog started as just a day in the life of me, of my life, Roxana, Roxy. But it actually turned into a weekend with me, and I actually had an amazing weekend. And I started it off with a wedding on Friday that my sister and I almost missed, because who does a Friday wedding? So we didn't miss it, thank God. And I didn't take any footage there because I wanted to be in the moment with my friend. So all we did is take pictures. So I will start off with the pictures, and then the rest will be self-explanatory. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I had a lot of fun making it, and tell me in the comments if you want to see more of this, whatever it is. Anyways, I hope you enjoy it. I love making videos, and I love making memories and then watching them later on in life. So thank you. Engaging is on my agenda. Request my chariot, get ya. The doors are P.E.N. Take the hot road and hop in. Monarch butterflies, you should open up. I'm trying to put your heart together, found it broken up. Going up a smoke, smoking up. Make sure the children in the house, she's inappropriate. The way she's approaching us, I disassociate. Exfoliate, the renegotiate. She's closing up, come to visit me. She say that she the loneliest. Mmm,
grand rip that.
These are pretty.
I'm gonna try one.
Rest YouTube. I YouTube sometimes.
This is hot. Oh my god. I'm like burning my fingers.
What do you say about Grace? You guys gonna meet us on the side and get us a free drink. I hope it's a cold bottle.
Cutting the crease. Bum bum be bum ba bum bum be.
It's gonna be a vlog of my daily life. Just kidding. My weekend life.
Ring on my finger.
Just woke up from a nap.
You're honey and my DM.
Do the coffee, Gray. Wow, these shorts are so small. Shout out to Becky. No.
Who is it?
Oh, let's do makeup.
Why?
Because that's where I got them from.
Really?
Yeah. I got a medium too, but. And I got this from Garage. But it matches really good. Yeah, they're right here, next to you. Alright, well, I don't even know what to wear tonight. Something to show off my belly. What are you gonna? Okay, Cece's about to cut the crease. Uh oh, you fucked up.
No, it's a trick.
Oh, okay. OPN, we should be closer than friends. If you OPN, engaging is on my agenda. Request my chariot, get ya. The door's OPN. Take the hot road and hop in. First impression, you OPN. We should be closer than friends. If you OPN, engaging is on my agenda. Request my chariot, get ya.
The door's open. Take the hot road and hop in. First impression. You open. We should be closer than friends. If you open. Engaging is on my agenda. Request my check.
So I colored my hair, and just let me know in the comments below what you think of it. If you think I should have stayed lighter, keep your opinions to yourself, because I could care less. But dice que me amas. Wait, I'm not these brows. Ready for dinner. Got my trusty bun. Looks like I actually have hair with this bun.
Yeah, I wasn't asking you to do that.
So, I should do a little tutorial right now. Let me show you how I do my buns. Open up, tell you wearing my boyfriend jeans for the first time from H&M. Maybe my butt looks flat, but currently looks that's fine. And my garage tank top. And we're off to Panera.
What'd you get? I got a Cobb salad. I got cream of wild rice soup, I think that's what it's called. And this vanilla cold brew.
Is that good?
Yeah, it's very coffee though.
I'm hungry. My arm hurts. Actually, you know how you say that you have pain in your arms? Yeah. Mine feels like that right now.
I did not expect it to be this much. I got a poppy seed. I said no chicken. Well, they put chicken here. The Sierra turkey sandwich with chips. I was
going
to do the pick two, but apparently that didn't happen.
She picked like 10,000. This is so much food though. Only $16. I feel like that was not bad. Usually like Panera Bread is so expensive.
I feel so full right now. You do? You just ate a salad.
I ate salad and I ate baguette.
I just salad and soup.
Why doesn't this thing turn around? Ooh. This is like golden hour right now.
Golden hour.
Hi everyone, so I just got back from dinner, and since I'm filming what I do in the weekend, it's supposed to be in the day in the life of my life, but I think I'm gonna do Saturday and Sunday. I didn't film yesterday. Oh wait, I did film yesterday. I went to the Red Festival. Anyway, so I just got back from dinner, and I told my sister that I wanted to go to Five Below because I wanted to get some t-shirts. So I did, I got some t-shirts because right now t-shirts are in. So I got, so I'm gonna show you what I got from Five Below. So I got this t-shirt that says the females of the future, and it's a large. I'm obviously not a large, but I do get large shirts to sleep in. You can roll these up, you can tuck them in, you can wear these as dresses. So I got that one. I got this one. I like cartoon t-shirts. So this is Reptar from Rugrats. I'm so excited. I have a Hey Arnold one from here too, and it's also a large. This one's a large, I think. No, this is a medium, didn't have large. And then I got this shirt. I love this one. The material is stretchy, and it's from the one movie, the 16 Candles, I think. It's old. This is enlarged. This could be literally a pajama. It can be a dress. You can tuck it in. You can do like the little thing where you go like this, and then you like tuck it in yourself, and then you can put it into like a crop top. I also got incense. They have. Here. It's kind of expensive because I've gotten 10 for a dollar. It doesn't work.
She's little. Slow me down. But you're holding me back. And that's the sound. I mean, I'm calling you back, bitch.
I always do.
Okay. You got a new one?
Yeah.
The children in the house, she's
inappropriate the way she's approaching us. I disassociate, exfoliate, the renegotiate. She's closing up, come to visit me. She say that she the loneliest and it's hard to open up.
Cuando temprano mañana hay que estudiar.
Okay, outfit number two.
Pero llamo a la amiga diciendo pa' janguear. Tiene un culito y que lo acabo de testear. Pero es bajita, ella no está a frontear. Ella es calladita.
Open up.
What's your aunt doing?
Huh?
Okay, what's Timmy's aunt doing?
Hi, I'm shaving my legs! Yay! Smooth. Major key.
Got my red lipstick on. I got new mascara on. Thanks for so long. I think I'm ready.
Oh wait, llamando. I said bailando.
I think I'm gonna just put just regular earrings on. I'm gonna put my new earrings.
That's such an interesting verb, perreando, like being a dog, right?
Perreando is a type of dancing, yeah.
Never mind, I didn't know. I just assumed like being a perro.
No, perreando is when you dance, like grinding. Which is, yeah, like a dog.
I mean, I kind that's of kinda gross. Context, I guess.
Daddy Yankee.
I always do this. Alright, time for the picada.
You about to beat it up?
Yes.
That sounds kind of sexual.
Yeah.
Well, as I'm waiting for Amy. Oh my god. I'm waiting for Amy to get her makeup done. I was looking at my clothes and this is on the tag for Let's Do Makeup, which is my favorite YouTuber. But in the back of it is like the name of the lady who sewed the shorts, which is so cool. Her name is Gabriela and she's an expert sewer with 38 years of experience. You can find her dancing away in salsa music at the Granada, LA, and Alhambra. That's Los Angeles. That is so cool. Made in the USA. Why didn't they put her Instagram? That'd be cool. She got went to the natural look, which looks great.
And put on some gloss.
You got your Zaful body thingy with some shoes from Brazil. Super cute platform.
Casual.
I got my little offer from Amazon. And that's a big one. And then I got my little shoes from, what's it called? DSW. So off we go. We are at a gay club, which we thought was salsa night, but it's not. There's nothing wrong with gay people, but we wanted salsa.
We're very okay. But we came in and we were just like,
this is not salsa
like
night.
The lift guy dropped us off and he goes, are you sure you know where you are? And we're like, yeah, like this is like where we do Latin dance and everything. Like, he's like, okay, stay safe. And we come in here and I saw somebody I recognized from the gym. And I was like, I know where we are.
The vortex? It's called the vortex now.
He's a male stripper.
So, a what stripper?
A male stripper. So, and then let's just show them the posters.
Hitting on us at all.
Oh my god, they'll just compliment us.
Which is what they did!
They did compliment us.
library and Amy's happy. And I'm like, I'm old.
I am. She's not old at all.
For the library?
Yeah,
I'm basically 35.
No! Oh my gosh, people literally will think you're... Like, people cannot guess our ages at all. They'll be like, oh, you're either somewhere between like 20 and like 40. Honestly, that's why they have to ID you.
I just really wanted a Lancey salsa.
Yeah, we really wanted to, and like reggaeton.
Bachata.
Bachata. I'm not a salsa person.
Me either, but if you say salsa, then everything comes along with
yeah,
it.
Yeah, exactly.
No. Stop the blood,
baby! Adrenaline has left my body.
It's a good night to remember, though.
It is, though. We will not forget, and I'm really glad you're vlogging.
I know. The weekend that I decided to vlog a day in the life of Roxy.
So long story short, basically I saw somebody that I, like I said, I knew from the gym, but, and I'm fine with that, but like, I just want my night with me and Roxy, you know, like our time.
But we both have to come back though, because I feel like that was an interesting
place. That was
place.
Very interesting.
I don't know how much it cost again. And our Uber driver has also in that.
So we're back home, MMM PJs. And Amy,
I never took one.
Is hungry, so we're gonna go to Steak and Shake. And since I didn't drink, I am going to drive.
Yes, we both only had one drink.
Yeah,
but
Corona, that's nothing.
Yeah, I had an Angry Orchard.
I think I want a milkshake.
But I was hungry before I had it, so it's better that Roxy is driving.
Yeah, that's true. You did chug it kind of fast. So we're gonna go.
I chugged it fast at the end.
To Steak and Shake.
Yeah, anywhere where I can get a milkshake and surprise. Just like
Steak and Shake is.
Major key.
This is my new t-shirt that I got from Five Below that I'm obsessed with. I got an extra large because I want to wear it as a dress, and that's what I'm doing. Look at me go.
Look at you go.
Look at this.
Yeah.
And I'm freeing the nip because hashtag feminine.
The door's open. Take the hot road and hop in. First impression.
Reese's peanut butter cup. What's the difference between Reese's peanut butter and Reese's peanut butter cup? Basically the same.
Reese's peanut butter, and that's true. One has peanut butter. Oh, never mind. One has chocolate and one doesn't.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
Okay, can I get a kid-sized Butterfinger milkshake?
All right, what else can I get for you?
What do you want?
Also, kid-sized Reese's peanut butter cup.
And then a kid-sized Reese's peanut butter cup milkshake.
And then some small
fries. Okay.
And some small fries.
I'm sorry, what was the last item?
Oh, small fries.
Small fry?
Yes.
All right, so that'll be it. Monarch butterflies, you should open up. I'm trying to put your heart together, found it broken up. Going up a smoke, smoking up. Make sure the children in the house, she's inappropriate. The way she's approaching us, I disassociate. Exfoliate, the renegotiate. She's closing up, come to visit me. She say that she the loneliest, and it's hard to open up. Open you up like a pokeball. Open up, tear you out for a pokeball. Let your emotions waterfall on me. Open up. Open up.
No traga la bolsa con el dinero. I know. Did you bring cash?
Yeah.
Okay. So we got ice cream from, what's this place called?
Phoenix Farmers Market.
And the lady's racist. I'm just kidding. She wasn't very nice. But maybe she's just old. But what is this ice cream called?
It's the orange vanilla twist.
Okay. And now we're going to go to the beach.
And I got two ice cream cones.
Open up. Open up. Shut it down like.
open up, up here, up here.
I guess you can kind of see it from better from this angle. You can. I just love how it looks in the water. Yeah. Like,
I like the rays and like.
It's just like, there's just, yeah. There's just like a like little section of just like sun right there. I'm gonna bury this beautiful little monarch butterfly that I found. Little dead guy. I'm gonna bury it. This is so nice. It's just gorgeous. Oh my god, is that the moon? In the middle of it? What am I seeing? Ah! We were just talking about you.
Yeah.
I'm doing a vlog.
Did you drive from off already?
No, we're all right.
Did you see how like the...
Did you guys like the moon?
It was weird.
Oh, really?
Yeah. In the water? How beautiful it looks?
Yeah, I was voicing like it was a little bit sunny.
I want to bury this monarch butterfly.
What'd you guys do?
Did the movie just get out?
Yeah, just a little while ago. You guys walked around where about?
Open up. Nice pants. Where's Marcos?
Huh?
Where's Marcos at? Oh, I see him. Look at him go. Where's the Claudia? The door's open. Watching Marcos play soccer. I'm so proud of him. He's embarrassed because we're here. He probably is.
He's super shy.
Great way to end a great weekend. I'm still pretty. This is my vlog, Marcos.
Oh, really?
I'm doing a vlog for this weekend.
Mom was a picture.
Okay. It's not a picture.